Welcome to Edtech Tips for Class. We normally use PDF documents, PDF format, when we have a final version of a document that we don't need to edit anymore, or we don't want other people to edit. But sometimes it is useful to edit a PDF document or to start writing a document from a previous text contained in a PDF file. Of course, there are many different programs that we can use for this, but if we use Google Drive, there is a very easy, very simple solution for this. So we have here this PDF document. Let's open it. It is a document I created from a Wikipedia page. It contains text and some images. But imagine I'm interested in this text particularly, and I want to have the possibility to edit it, to change, to make changes. Well, in that case, what we can do is to follow this simple procedure. Let's drag and drop our PDF document to our drive space. There we are. And now we click with the right button and select Open with Google Docs. If we do this, what Google Docs will do is it will apply its own OCR software, optical character recognition software, in order to turn that PDF file or the text within that PDF file into an editable Google Docs text file. So let's click here, Open with Google Docs. Now the software is working to analyze the PDF file, and it will give us the text in that document. There we are. The first thing we notice is that the images in the original PDF file have disappeared. Okay, it only works with text, with plain text. Some of the formatting features also disappear. For example, there are no bold letters, but we have some italics, for example. You know, some of the features are there, some others are gone. And we should also check the document to see if there are any spelling mistakes, because as with most OCR software programs, the translation from the static text in the PDF file sometimes has some misspelling. For example, in this case we have a misspelling here. It's a capital N instead of a key. Okay, here again. So we can go through the document and correct any spelling mistakes we find. And then we can start editing our text, changing whatever we like, adding or deleting content. And the process is as simple as this. I hope you find it useful. If you liked the video, share it and have a look at other videos about Google Apps in our collection. Thank you for watching. Bye.